हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम टू द टैक पैलेस। और गाइस आज का हमारा टॉपिक है कि व्हाट्सएप पे कस्टमाइज्ड प्राइवेसी कैसे पाएं। सो गाइस इसके लिए आपको एक एप्लीकेशन इंस्टॉल करनी पड़ेगी जो कि आपको इस वीडियो की डिस्क्रिप्शन में एक लिंक मिलेगी, उससे आप इंस्टॉल कर सकते हैं। सो गाइस आइए अपने इस व्हाट्सएप के फीचर्स जानते हैं। गाइस इसमें आप सबसे पहला फीचर आपको मिलता है चैट हाइड करने का। आपको कोई भी ऐसा एप्लीकेशन वो ग्रुप है उसको चूज़ करना है। ट्रिपल डॉट होंगी मैं क्लिक करके सबसे आखिरी में आता है हाइड चैट, उस पर क्लिक करना है। सो गाइस यहाँ पे आपको इनविजिबल डॉट्स मिलेंगे, स्क्रीन पे कुछ नहीं दिखेगा। यू हैव टू जस्ट चूज़ योर पासवर्ड पैटर्न लॉक, आई चूज फॉर 7 हियर, डन। गाइस इफ़ यू वांट योर चैट्स बैक यू जस्ट हैव टू क्लिक हियर, व्हाट पासवर्ड यू हैव एंटर्ड रीराइट हियर and can use you can see your chats here and you can also restore them। So guys हमें यहाँ second feature यहाँ पर मिलता है status। Guys इस app में आप status भी download कर सकते हैं किसी का भी, that is photos और videos both। Just open anyone status and here you have to go to download। You see here like I want this photo, so just I have to click on download। You can see it's saved to gallery। When I come down, I want this a video now। I want this video, so I have to just click on download। You can file save to gallery। So guys, in this way we can save any status, video or photo। Let's move to next feature of this app। So guys, our next feature of this app is lock chat। Just open any chat see guys you can here lock any chat। You have to enter a password, like I have entered 4x0। For this you have to go to here 3 dots, you will hear, you can here see lock chat and unlock chat। When your chat is unlocked you can see here a lock chat option। You have to enable password, as I have already enabled, so it's coming here disable password। You can also change your password by doing here। Let's move to another feature of this app। That is, let's move to group info। Let's go to group info। Guys, then move to your privacy। Guys, enable your, in your device it's shown like this, you have to enable custom privacy। And guys, in groups we take some more time to type, think and write। So guys, this is the best thing that we get in this app। You can hide your typing status also by clicking here। You can hide your recording status, that you are recording a message, audio message। You can hide your playing status, that is when you get a video or an audio, you can hide your playing status, that you are watching it, you have seen it, your double ticks, your blue ticks in the group। Guys, we have more features, like for this you have to go in triple dots and move to privacy on the top। Guys, most amazing feature of this app is you can hide your online status। So guys, no one will be able to know that you are online or offline। You can hide blue ticks, that is you have received a message but you have not seen it। You can hide the second tick, that is you have not received the message yet। You can hide your typing status or writing status। You can hide your recording status। You can hide your view status, that is you have seen, not seen। Let's move to more features of this app। For this you have to go to GB settings। Guys, in this app you can download many themes। When you load it for the first time, it would take a little time। You can see many themes. More than hundreds of themes are here. Guys, if you select, if you want to select any theme, you have to just click here and apply it. Let's move to another feature. So guys, you can lock your WhatsApp by clicking here. When you start the WhatsApp, it will ask for a password. You have to enable password. Yes, again I choose as 0000. It's asked for re-enter password. Now your password is set. So guys, let's check it by restarting the app, by not quitting it, but you have here an option of restart. Just type. So guys, let's move to its another feature. For that, you have to go to other modes. Guys, you can change your WhatsApp icon. So guys, sometimes we see messages that get WhatsApp gold version, paid version. So guys, by using this, you have gold version, paid versions, special feature versions, etc. All are this only. You can also change your ticks style. That is, you can get Messenger, Hike, Twitter, iOS, etc. Guys, there's one more feature here, that is always online feature. You just have to tick here and you will be shown as online always. Whenever a person sees your profile, he will see that you are online. Whenever you are offline or you are not with your phone, a person can see that you are online at that time also.